Former Chilean president Patricio Aylwin has died aged 97. Aylwin was the first post-Pinochet dictatorship president and managed the transition to democracy after the general's bloody 17-year rule, restoring faith in the elected office and cautiously moving Chile back to the political centre.